Griffin.
Did he dodge the ball?
Totally dodge the ball.
I'm pretty sure he has. I'm pretty sure he needs to block it.
Home, the school called you.
Why?
Because Kaylin needed his uniform dropped off.
So who got it for him?
Us.
Huh?
Us.
Okay. Well, I left my phone. And I reminded him yesterday that he needed his uniform.
It's like me passing it to the team. Dad, you know what the strat is? When you have the ball, just toss it to the team so they grab it.
Yeah, should be.
I tripped so many times in gym class, I have a really bad bruise on my knee.
Ouch.
What are you guys doing?
We're playing this jumping game. I slipped so many times. I think my knees are all good.
Catch it with the hand already. Let's go, foot handball. Nice one, Kaylin!
After hitting it one time.
We'll bug him this time. We'll bug Kaylin this time. Nice! Oh!
I didn't even do anything. Close the net. Out.
Really? Use your ball?
Yeah, Kaylin. Just keep hitting it out.
Everything except
Kaylin, keep
hands.
Hitting it out, yeah.
Yeah. Kick it out.
They're winning by one, right? That is 1-0.
I don't know if they counted the goal a while ago. Because the other team said yes. It's probably not counted. Wise. Good job, Kaylin. I caught that on camera. Good job, Kaylin.
Yeah, did you say I suck?
His laces aren't tight, he's gonna trip. Kaylin! Laces! Laces!
Nice one! Whoa, nice save. Out. Still out. Nice save. Kaylin, sub!
No, they only have four subs.
No, all of it.
Is it all?
Then going back to the truck, parking and all.
So 11:30. Are we driving home?
Yeah.
What happened, Ma?
So after work, we go.
Ma, what?
I know now.
Ma.
Daddy wants to go to a concert.
What concert?
I'll be off that day. I can work the
what
weekend
concert?
Or something.
I'm not off.
What concert?
Backstreet Boys.
Backstreet Boys?
Yeah. Backstreet Boys.
Where?
Are you
Edmonton.
Kidding?
Edmonton?
You want to go watch?
Yeah.
If you want $80, take it. Cheap.
Where though? What's
the very top. Furthest and top.
Oh. Good one, Maddox.
Calculate ko ni mga gagastusin. It's roughly about.
Ooh,
oh, oh, nice!
Oh.
Rebound. It'll be about 480.
No, plus taxes, plus gas.
Yeah. With the gas.
When is this? August?
26th, yeah. Because the tickets itself, the tickets mismo is 320 for the four of us.
And then we're leaving the following day to go to camp, I assume. Because that's normally a camping weekend for us.
Again?
That's literally the last camping weekend.
It's 320 without gas. So sabihin mo na with gas, another 120 up. 320. 4, so then 450 with the gas. Wala pang food yun. So 450. 450 plus food. Abang na siya na. Albitin. Wala pang hotel yun, ha? Uuwi pa tayo nun, same night. Hmm. Ako na lang. Talaga ako na lang. Pero parang awkward naman yun. Kick him in the head. Nice job, Galen. Yeah. There we go. Nice.
Galen's shoes. His,
Hindi niya dinudouble tayo eh.
Galen! Galen!
Mamaya na.
He's gonna trip.
Walang binabantayan si Kayla, ano?
Kayla ko.
Don't feel like it.
Get it.
Oh, nice! Good save!
Oh no, it's okay.
Who wants to take it? Oh,
Kayla, hurry up, tie your shoes.
You did.
Jeez. How long did it take to tie shoes?
Oh, good one.
Saan kayo ba ni Kayla na naman?
Yeah, Liam.
I'm fine. That's a good save. I gotta.
Nice job, Kaylin!
Kaylin, your shoes! Kaylin, your shoes! That's what I thought.
Nice one, Kaylin. Let's go, Kaylin. Good job. Oh, man. Nice hustle. Yun, good job.
Wow. Galen. That Galen didn't even hit it. Galen. Galen. Next time we hit the ball.
Stop.
Hit the ball.
It's called soccer, not dodgeball.
At least you hit it. At least he hit it that time.
Maybe try dodgeball next time. Oh, nice save. Tumila po yung batang yan. He did a headbutt and a pick up his glasses at the same time. Like they want, eh?